Like, really, a lot today, and I don't know what to do, but this is what I'm watching on TV. I'm watching like SpongeBob, I want to get in focus. And yeah, I hit my foot, like my heart flip. It's like really beautiful today, so I might play with the twins today and show you how to do some math on Sunday. So four times 2 = 8, but there's another answer to it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and that equals 8 plus that equals 8 plus 8 equals 16, which is close to that. So then 4 times 2 = 16. Yeah. But this is like getting better. I'm just trying to keep you guys entertained. But that's from Arizona. Okay, left. So now I'm just gonna be chilling with my dog. This is like maybe the moment I was about. He forgot it here. So yeah. I guess I'm like walking around everywhere because I have nothing to do. You can't even do that, it's just... Turn the light right here. I'm probably going to end the video real quick because this is about to go dead. So I'm not going to charge it. So, something in here for me to do. The hood is like really bright. So stop doing me right here and film later today. And make sure you comment down below saying anything, but don't leave any comments on me replying to all of them. And then like and subscribe and comment, and the question for today is, what's your favorite thing to do on the weekends? I'm going to be mostly posting on the weekends because I'm mostly here on the weekends. So I'm going to show you guys. I have like this thing here, and then myself. Yeah. See you soon. Bye.